After delivering three successive hits in 2016, including Kapoor and Sons, Udta, Punjab and Dear Zindagi, Alia Bhatt is set to take a two-month-long sabbatical before resuming work on her upcoming projects. Whispers suggest Bhatt will jet off on a holiday to spend time alone in the company of family later. A source tells Alia also wants to spend time with boyfriend Sidharth Malhotra. The actor is busy shooting for his next Aiyaary with Manoj Bajpayee. Once the ongoing schedule is over, Sidharth and Alia are planning to spend a month in Europe. Alia Bhatt plans to take mother Soni Razdan and sister Shaheen to the US later. The actress has Gully Boys, starring Ranveer Singh and Ranbir Kapoor's Dragon, in the pipeline.